Israel has locked down an ultra-Orthodox Jewish town badly affected by the coronavirus. Police in Bnei Brak near Tel Aviv put up roadblocks and patrolled the streets after the government issued emergency regulations declaring the city a restricted zone. Medical experts estimate that nearly two-fifths of the town's residents have the virus. Israel has confirmed 8,000 cases and 46 deaths.